Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today, by request, I'm listening to Billie Eilish, Bad Guy. I'm not really, I guess, the biggest Billie Eilish fan. I like a few of her songs, but I don't, like, go looking for her new stuff. You know, I just... I'm lazy. I just stick with music, I know. But, this came out a year ago. Goddamn. I'm a little late. But anyways, let's get into it.
My Invisalign has...
I have taken out my Invisalign,
and this is the album.
She's goofy as fuck, isn't she? Why is this video gotta point me out? Alright, man, I'm disrespectful.
I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type.
Oh god. May seduce your dad type. Jesus.
I'm a bad guy. Duh.
What the fuck?
I'm a bad guy. I like it when you take control, even if you know that you don't want.
Tricycles are funny as shit. I just wanna point out how fucking goofy this girl is. If y'all can't tell, I'm serious. I'm a pretty serious person. I'm sure most people that react to this laugh, and I'm sorry, I'm just a serious person. I'm not goofy, I guess. You know. This girl is fucking... She's past goofy.
I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's cause I'm wearing your cologne. I'm a bad guy. I'm a bad guy.
Well, that That was interesting. Honestly, I didn't catch all of it. I think I caught like the main verse or whatever, but there was some shit I couldn't hear, and I got my volume up, so maybe I'm just fucking half deaf. But funny video, funny girl, funny song. Didn't that song go viral as shit? This is definitely one of my least favorites by her. I like this one, When the Party's Over. I like Ocean Eyes, and that's like the only ones I listen to. I'm telling y'all, I don't listen to Billie. She's cool, I like her, she's cool as hell. But I'm not a bro. Really? Jesus Christ. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe, all that bullshit. Let me know a different song by her I should react to. I may just pick a few. But yeah, so thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, I already said it. It's like fucking 5 in the morning, so I'm a little loopy. So anyways, I'm gonna stop now. Take care.